Hello friends, today we are going to see how to make tasty pani puri. For that, take around 50 to 60 grams of dates, 20 to 30 grams of tamarind and 60 to 70 grams of jaggery. Now soak them in water for about 30 minutes. In the meantime, take 1 lemon, 4 green chilies, small piece of ginger, 20 to 25 grams of mint leaves and coriander. Now wash the mint leaves and coriander, cut the green chilies and ginger. Place them all in a mixer jar and after that squeeze lemon in it. Add 3 to 4 tablespoons of water, close the lid and start the mixer. We need to make a consistent thick paste out of it. Now after the mixture is done, remove it in a pan and then sieve it. Add around 1 tablespoon of salt, 1 tablespoon rock salt, 3 tablespoon pani puri masala, 1 glass of water and some bundi and mix it well. Now refrigerate the spicy water. Now remove all the date seeds from the soaked mixture and put the mixture in the mixer. Add half a glass of water and put everything in the jar and start the mixer. Again, we need to make a thick, consistent paste out of it. Now remove the mixture and sieve it. Once it is sieved, put it on a gas at low flame. Keep stirring it for around 5 minutes. And then add around 1 tablespoon of salt, 1 tablespoon of chili powder for color. It enhances the taste. Once it starts to boil, close the gas and remove the mixture from the gas flame. Leave it and then let it cool down till room temperature and then refrigerate it. Meanwhile, take around 150 grams of white peas, add some water to it, 2 tablespoons of salt and 2 tablespoons of turmeric powder and place it with a pressure cooker along with potatoes to boil. Now let it be for around 4 to 5 whistles so that the potatoes as well as the peas get boiled. Now after that, mash all the potatoes and add around 1 tablespoon of chili powder, 1 tablespoon of coriander powder in this, which is both optional according to your tastes. We bought this pani puris from market. They are also available in all leading bakeries and supermarkets. You can easily get them from anywhere. Now serve it as you like it and enjoy. Enjoy your pani puri just like how I am about to. Thanks for watching. If you like our videos, please do like, share, and subscribe.